Motorcycling interests me very much. Alright. Think they're gonna check the pool or something. Checking the integrity of the pool.
Hey sir, if you could step back please.
Yes.
Videotape from over there. Let him work.
I know, I was just...
Okay, videotape from over there.
Came this way, I was admiring your stud bike.
Fine sir, admire from over there please.
Yeah. You are in danger zone. Come on, I'm on the sidewalk, officer! He's on the sidewalk, he's in danger! I was gonna make a video of your bike, because it's a very unusual motorcycle.
Sir, you need to get through, go ahead and ask this man to step back please so you can see an electrical power pole. He obviously isn't listening to me.
So you are standing there, right next to the electrical power pole. You're risking your life. I thought I was safe next to a policeman.
We're actually needed to make it a good job.
So, those cars are not in danger? They're passing behind you. You should stop the traffic if it's a danger. Okay, don't worry. I'm okay.
No, you're not. You're not listening.
All right.
Get back. So that means get back.
So this is what you get in America. It's a danger. Standing right under the danger. But they worry about me. Policeman doesn't worry about himself. So if he is there, then he is not in danger because, you know, and if it's a danger, how come there is no tapes? No tapes. No stopping traffic. The thing was here like a past half an hour. Oh, I have a camera. That's the problem. Excuse me, officer. If you have a danger there, how come there is no tape and all these cars coming through in the danger zone? So it's a big danger, but the traffic is flowing. Anybody could walk by, but a cameraman or a man with a camera, that pole was barely hit with the Lexus. Watch out, they declared it a danger zone. They told me to get out of there. They're gonna arrest you. So the owner goes back to the car or the family member. So as you can see, it's a danger zone, but the traffic is not stopped. Sidewalk is not closed. Traffic is not stopped. Look, that guy went through. Thank you. So now the tow truck is here. So I cannot film this here. They told me this is a danger zone and this and that. Guess what? They did not close the streets. They did not close the sidewalk. So police officer was there, right next to it. Tow truck driver goes there. Oh, he doesn't have a camera.